play for real. I'm gonna just open up every single game I have.
The hell? Oh, oh shit. For a second there, I thought I was gonna blow.
Oh my God. What the f do you think you're doing?
He hasn't texted me back in 25 minutes and he always texts back fast. So the only explanation is he has to be cheating and there has to be a girl over here. So I was gonna break his window for it.
First of all, I don't know if you've noticed yet, but he's human. He's probably just asleep. Second of all, you can't go breaking his belongings whenever you think he's cheating on you. That's not how life works.
And why can't I?
Because that's toxic and being toxic ruins relationships.
Can I just do it one time to show him what happens if he ever cheats, please?
No, put the damn shovel down and go home now.
Pretty please, reference. Pretty please with the cherry on top. I'll even give you some please.
All right, that's enough. You want to be toxic? Single and lonely.
But Rev, come on. This is how I show love. This is how I show love to him. I love him.
I don't give a we not doing this toxic shit no more. This shit is bad for relationships and it makes my job harder as a ref. Single and lonely. Now go home. I mean, goddamn, it's 7 a.m. You set an alarm to wake up and be toxic? At least go get some breakfast first.
I'm gonna flash someone on accident.
Please! Please! I'm begging you! Please! Let me call you back.
Everybody get food?
When you got
the yes.
No! No, 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 no! No, you are not taking the money!
Somebody call 911!
Somebody stop him!
I didn't want to have to go overtime, but I will since I have to. I guarantee you this motherfucker has a dragon or tiger tattoo. So which one is it? That's like a Chinese phone number with like 6 more digits. Trust me, you cannot rhyme as tight as me. I roll with a crew, you roll with a dynasty. I'm holding a brew, you're holding a Thai iced tea. I caught you in Berkeley wearing a tie-dye tee. This guy's real name has like 9 X's in it. Zhai Zhai Jing.
Hey, what are you listening to, puss?
Yo, just leave me alone.
Give me that. Hey, yo, he listened to Fresh Montana.
Yeah, you don't like the song, do you, Zane? Yeah.
Zane?
Yeah.
Yo, Zane, what's wrong?
Oh, my God. Zane,
what happened, Zane? I thought we was laughing. Why you not laughing no more? Why you not laughing?
Oh, my God, I think he's hallucinating.
He probably is. This is what he hears at work 24-7. I didn't activate his PTSD.
Let him go!
Oh, no.
He wanted to make jokes. I got jokes. Watch this. Zane, get in the uniform!
Zane, don't listen to him, Daddy. Don't do it. Oh, my God. Stop!
The fries! Go get the fries now! Go get them! Go
Zane,
get them!
Zane, stop listening to him. You don't have to
Zane.
Listen to him.
Zane, stop it, Zane. Stop! Zane, go drink some Sprite!
Don't you make him do that! You know
go drink some Sprite!
Yes, sir! Stop!
Get away from now, Zane! Get away from now,
Zane!
Get your money up, not your money up, bitch!
It's been years since I've seen my son. I'm finally gonna get to reunite. I wonder how he is.
Dad? Is that you?
It's the wrong kind of milk. I'll be right back.
Bitch, what's for dinner? If you ever let me talk to you like that, you better smack the shit out of me. If I ever talk to you like that. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, got your bitches. Notice that there's nothing in my hand? You lonely fucker. We'll be right back.
what can I get for you tonight?
Sex on the beach?
What?
Sex on the beach.
No, I'm good. No, thank you.
Is it, like the drink.
What?
The drink?
Sir, okay. Are you making things up?
Wait, what?
You're making things up. Have you ever heard of that? Sex on the beach?
What? Have you guys never heard of that? You're bartenders.
Okay. I know what you're doing.
What?
You asked to have sex with me on the beach.
What? No.
I declined. You couldn't take no for an answer. You decided to save face and come up with a fake drink name.
What? You're coming up with fake stories.
All right, sir. I'm going to need to escort you out.
I'll gladly leave.
This is harassment.
Wait, what?
Please.
What is... Okay. What?
Fine.
Don't touch me.
早上好，中国。现在我有冰淇淋，我很喜欢冰淇淋。Or you want here?
早上好，中国。现在我有冰淇淋，我很喜欢冰淇淋。
Excuse me? I was wondering if I could ask you just a one question interview for my page really quick.
Okay, sure.
All right, so I want to ask you, what do you think came first, the chicken or the egg?
The chicken, for sure.
And why do you...
Hey, asshole! The light's green, get a move on! Finally!
Anyways, you had to go. What were you talking about?
Nothing. We're chilling.
You can't rap with the word New Zealand because you suck.
I got my girlfriend with me, and she finna rhyme with New Zealand. And he fuck his homies all day, but it's okay, you know I ain't tweaking. Yeah, she said it's okay, cause she has me almost every weekend.
And it's not gay, he got socks on, even when he drink his semen.
I took niggas on, but I'm not perfect. I did bitch wrong, but I'm still learning. I used to cut myself cause I felt worthless. Got my tattoo so that I'm shirtless. Got a brand new mind, but this ain't working. Get in my bag, call me look like Birkin. Don't be shy to jerk, I'll make her nervous.
I had a 22, that bitch went. Now I got a Drake, I spot a op and it go.
If I show you my right now, what you doing? You finna go lock the door? Yeah, that one wasn't it. I should probably take that out of my notes. Yeah, I'm going to take that out. Watch out, bro.
Stop.
Ooh, man, what you doing?
Chill.
Are you thinking Mike Tyson? What are you trying to do? I promise you, I'll work your...
What's up?
What's up? Come on. Let's play Vice.
Pull up. Why you pull up at
1
in the morning and sit on the edge of the bed?
God damn, bro. I ain't gonna ask really why I like 21. He be talking that relatable shit, man. Did you hear that the first time? You need me to run it back. You know, I'll just run it back. I'll just run it back.
Times that I had to go see.
Be honest. What the craziest place you ever f***? Be honest.
Probably in the air while skydiving.
Skydiving? Really?
Yeah, skydiving is really fun.
Damn. You know, I ain't never been skydiving before.
Oh, really?
Never in my life. I wouldn't mind going, though. Wouldn't mind going at all. Wouldn't mind. I'm gonna just let you take the bed and I'm gonna sit in the chair right here so you have your space, you know.
Aw, you're so sweet. Yeah, it's okay, you can sit right here, I don't mind.
You sure? I don't got a problem sitting here.
No, it's okay.
You sure? Mm-hmm. I mean, all right, if you insist.
Yeah, I can sit right here.
If you insist. Alright, I'm cool with it. You cool with it.
You know what I hate? The name wife beater. I'm not trying to beat no wives. Like, imagine if everyday items had this negative connotation.
Hey, don't forget the kid slapper.
The what?
The kid slapper? You know, the child whacker. The... Daddy, stop, please. This thing?
Oh, you mean the tie me up?
What?
What?
But you don't look gay. Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on, let me just...
all the way to the
My brother, not only did she leave you on read, she left you on heard, seen, delivered, understood, affirmative, and a blocked fucking number. You will never hear from her again.
Did you know 1 in 3 people like men? I don't like men. The person who sent you this doesn't like men. That means that
you like men.
What you say? That you only meant well. Well, of course you did. What you say? That is all for the best. Of course it is. What you say? That is just the water we need. You decided this. What you say? What did she say?
What a lovely girl. I wonder what she's going to sing.
Nigga.
Hey. You know this my block, right? Who you reppin'?
Man, why didn't you say nothing? You know I'm also repping that.
Something you can say at a funeral, but also in bed.
Damn, this is really stiff.
I thought there'd be more people.
Oh! Hey!
Thanks for coming.
Yeah! Thank you! That was awesome.
Hey, bro, can I get a water bottle? Yeah. I might pull up and bag it, bitch, and I don't even flex it. Yesterday wasn't feeling right, so I stopped my left wrist. Yeah, yeah, I'm feeling great today. I might pull up in demons and...
What gets harder the more you spit on it?
This meat, easily.
This beat.
Nigga, this meat. You was one letter away from making it perfect. I feel like I just been stuck in 2009, the way I can't stop jerking. I guess my hand grip kinda strong, cause he said his cock hurting. I said, alright, are you ready for this BBC? He said, nah, I'm a top person.
Guys, Vinny Locasto dead at 26?
I used to have a lot of social anxiety until I realized no one really cares what you do. I could literally just walk up to a stranger and ask to smell them. Excuse me, we were walking by and you look like you smell good. I was wondering if I could get a proper whiff.
Sure.
And if she had rejected me, she would have forgotten in 7 minutes. I could literally cross up a stranger and they wouldn't care. What's up, guys? Think you could guard me?
Yeah, hello.
Social anxiety is not real.
You just cross us up?
It was your notes for TikTok. You can literally just roast a stranger and they won't care. Hey, do you mind if I roast you?
Have to.
It's for TikTok.
Okay.
You look like Ben Franklin if you were on the $1 bill. You are just... Your life begins the day you stop caring what other people think.
Yo, by the way, Farzi, this is my friend right here. Say what's up.
Hey!
What's
good?
How's it going, dude?
You guys just met. You can't do that. Stop! He's mine! He's mine!
Hey, Mom. Do you know how to find a blind man on a nude beach? It's not hard.
Can you make a song about my cousin? She was stabbed by my stepmom 3 times. This is so sad, so tragic. I'll make a song in her memory. I got you.
Step, 2 step, 3 step, no. Your mom ain't fuck with your cuz she left the body on the floor. Yeah, she really took him out on the 3 steps. Now your cousin laying still like it's freeze tag.
Act out or blackout?
Finger blasting.
Prostate.
Drink.
Driving.
Drunk, wasted.
Wow.
I wonder what my baby's doing. Hey mama, how you doing?
Hey baby, I'm doing good. I just wanted to let you know, make sure you home in 30 minutes before the street light turns on. Remember, we got church in the morning. Baby, is everything all right over there?
Yes ma'am, everything is fine, mama. Everything is just fine.
Okay, well, before the street light, baby, bye-bye.
What happened, Jake? My mom said I gotta be home in 30 minutes, bruh. My God, we 8 hours away right now. I know I never passed math. I was never good at math, but I don't think those times add up. Yeah, them times don't add up, bro.
Obviously, it's not adding up, fool.
Oh my God, what do? She gonna work me like a 9 to 5. And she don't even got the regular flip-flops. Hers made out of wood.
Damn. So it's looking like you're getting in trouble no matter what, huh?
Yes, that's exactly what it's looking like.
Well, if you're getting in trouble no matter what, you might as well stay here, have fun, and go home later. Make the trouble worth it, at least.
Do you hear yourself right?
Damn, you ain't lying.
Man, turn the music back on.
All right, say less.
Hey, Johnny, come here. Come here. I'm coming through. I ain't sipping all that sugar juice. And I let it be like a bummer do. You get it? I'm in the same.